A lot of dogs love playing fetch, but it's also one of the biggest reasons why so many dogs rupture or tear their CCL. So this is a simple change you can make to minimize the risk. Have your dog wait in a down, sit, whatever you want. You throw the ball, and then you release your dog. See the difference? There's way less jumping and twisting. He's running more in a straight line, and as a bonus, it improves their impulse control. And they're still having fun, so try it out and let me know what you think.